And their opponents, Andy Myth and Tiger Wolf.
Shot by Alpha. What an impact from that kick! Oh, what a slam! If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. A swift kick. Hard shot by Alpha. Controlling the arm. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena. This will be a physical battle. Hard shot by Alpha. That hand had a lot of force behind it. I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave. Huge shot to the midsection. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. And that move will just about take your head off. From this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. And now he's back out on the apron. Strike misses the target. Too slow. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Oh, what a painful kick. That elbow did some damage. The monster counters it. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. And he finally gets out of the ring. What a tag team match this has been. At stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
wasn't very accurate.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. This has been. What a match. Smart tag team move there. How is he still on his feet? Great reversal.
Goldberg with a great counter. Alpha could be out cold.
They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Here are your winners, Rude Bada and Sean E. We'll be right back. scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, Wesley. Approaching the ring from the United States of America, Dr. Cobra.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
She's looking good from head to toe. She's looking up, oh yeah. She's ready to blow. Got her teeth enough to raise her.
Match of the night. And did you hear the impact on that kick? He's got him up. Is there anything nastier than that move? And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Oh, what a painful kick. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Great takedown there. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. And that punch lands hard. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Reversal. A sharp elbow drop. And he dodges that one. Flying forearm. That elbow did some damage. Drops another one. What a wicked neck breaker. And there's an elbow drop. He's putting those educated feet to good use. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Oh, out of nowhere. He saw that one coming. The kick connects. What an impact from that kick! And that one hurt his hand!
What do you think Williams needs to do now here, Kay?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. This is dangerous! This has been a great matchup. Oh. We got a cover. 2-2. The
physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Oh, submission! The horn's locked in! This is such a painful hold! This arena starting to come together in support! They're urging him to turn it around! Oh boy, this WWE Universe rallying behind him!
Believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Collar and elbow battling for control.
Still, I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide.
Scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Berlin, Germany, Dave B.
Michael. This is going to be fun to watch. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Whoa, what a drop kick. Wow, what a suplex.
And that's a stiff kick.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Well, Isaac got his opponent, and what's he going for here? And there's the speed of Tornado. Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh, man!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Big kick echoing around the arena. And that's a stiff kick. Big kick echoing around the arena.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He put all his weight behind that splash.
Counter! Great move by Youngblood.
A swift kick.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Heads up!
Just a little too slow there.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Whoa, whoa, whoa! That's right. In a war of hate, with a twist of fate, survivor come down to the Illusion Lake. They will waste this chaos face. One step to this evil erase. On a mission with murderous tendencies. Look out!
That was absolutely a thing of beauty. This match just keeps getting better.
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
And now, looking to put him away.
And there are those educated feet. Shoulders down. Two, three.
Youngblood wins.
Here is your winner, Young D. Otaku.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Good night, everybody.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Sao Paulo, Brazil, one half of the Internet Wrestling Tag Team Champions, Lord Ram Am.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
And approaching the ring from Montreal, Canada,
more
Duck.
Here we go. Did you see that? What an impact!
and he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. Four. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Four. Back into the ring now.
That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Nice catch!
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
What a way to end this night of WWE action.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Leeds, England, Doc S. Kidd.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
When I, you, and everyone we knew, believed, did, and shared what was true. I said, baby by the hand.
And approaching the ring, from Austin, Texas, Manly Fast.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Morgan has the arm. And he hits the neck breaker.
He sweeps his leg, and there's the STO! So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Look at these two jockey for position.
Rake across the eyes.
He snaps off the inverted Russian leg sweep.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. An elbow. And there's a counter by the gangster.
A bit of a test of strength here.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. The gangster with surprising quickness.
A sharp kick. And again, the feet fly. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
He was one step ahead on that one. And down they go. What an impact. What an impact from that kick. Oh, my gosh. He's putting those educated feet to good use. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Countered by Morgan.
You hear how his leg connected?
He drops the elbow.
Oh, what a chop! Look out!
Pressing the attack.
Ow! What an elbow!
A swift kick. Morgan one step ahead. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Match.
There's the cup,
and he doesn't stay.
matches here in the WWE Universe.
And that's a stiff kick.
Missed him.
And the knuckles connect.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Countered by Morgan. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility.
Oh, no!
This is it. He just planted over the DDT. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Did he score the pin?
2-2.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Oh, what a...
We got to come on.
2-2.
He seems dazed. He's confused. Oh, no. Wait a minute. Oh, what's he going to do here? He's heading back up.
I can't believe everything that's transpired.
He may get the three count right here.
Two.
Oh, don't do this. He's got him. And that was a huge counter.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll
hook the way.
Two.
Beating up the...
He's going to give up.
He's got to give up.
No one can get in the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. You can see the wear, and he's got it locked in. This could do it. He's trying to escape. But the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out.
The Kangster wins.
Here is your winner, Manly Bast.
What a big win here tonight.
Absolutely.
Whenever you get a win after a match like this, it's big.
Good night, everybody.
team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the Fallen Man and Fink E. Demon.
Michael, I've seen a lot of tag matches over my life, and this match has the makings of a great one. What an impact from that kick!
The future unloads.
He's got him up! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, wow! Did you hear how his leg connected?
And he's caught.
Expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
No block.
He makes the tag. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Thank you.
about them.
Watch it!
And now he's back up.
Watch out! Whoa!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
Countered by the future. Missed it.
Look out. And there's a tag.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
In the other.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so fit.
One, two.
No one home for that one. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
One, two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
The kick connects.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
The future controlling the head. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And a shot to the solar plexus.
Look out! Headbutt! After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that suits.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
And this one's set to break loose.
This has been a war. Good counter by Mercer.
A flying forearm. He thinks he has it.
One, two.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, don't do this.
He's got him hooked.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
And
here's a cover.
One, two.
With the arm.
Look at the force behind that leg drop. We got a cover.
2, 3. No, unbelievable.
He kicks out one more time.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Look out. Oh, no.
I'm having a hard time.
Into the cover. Hooks the leg.
One, two. Nicely avoided there.
What a nasty elbow.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Look out! Headbutt!
can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And the ref starts the count. Matsumoto. Matsumoto, huge move.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh my gosh, he might make his opponent tap right here.
And this is going to return to the ring.
There's the uppercut. Ouch, you can hear that in different time zones. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
One, two.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that.
One, two, three.
Mercer wins.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here are your winners, Mortal Pierre and Master Coast.
闇を切り裂いて誰も二人の安らぎ壊すこと。
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what
suplex.
What does the ninja need to do at this point, King?
Well, I'll tell you, Michael, I don't think the WWE Universe is shocked at where we're at right now. But what would be surprising is if he did actually figure out a way to pull out the upset. Oh, did you see the fork behind that?
What great action we've had in this match. And the Mastodon answers back. And here's a come on and an easy kick out.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
What a match.
Now it is show off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
The drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. The Mastodon moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar? Avoids the impact there. He rolled the dice. And did it pay off or what?
This has been a war. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Two.
You hear how his leg connected?
Three!
Oh, don't do this!
Come on, get back in the ring! Four!
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever...
The Frankensteiner, the action in this has been fast and furious. Hooked the way.
Two.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Ouch! This is it! Here he goes!
One tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Tremendous performances put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.
お前もとの彷徨う心今
に咲いて You are shot 俺の闇を切り裂いて誰も二人の安らぎ壊すことできはしないさ引きつけ合う絆は離れない二度と
俺との愛を守るためお前は旅立ち明日を見失った微笑み忘れた顔など見たくはないさ愛を取り戻せ
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, New York, the Intercontinental Internet Wrestling Champion MD.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Approaching the ring from Tijuana, Mexico, the Tank E. Tom.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win. So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Missed him.
He swung wild with that one. Great move.
Oh, the elbow connects. He's putting those educated feet to good use. He was able to reverse that.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Sokolov
one step ahead.
Oh, and that kick bounced right off the skull.
He used all his weight on that leg drop.
There's a drop kick. Oh, and he got dropped. Oh, what a painful kick.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit game?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch the break. So I don't know.
And there's an amazing counter.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? You hear how his leg connected? And he's toast.
Sakalamark, and he kicks out of it. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
There's a sick power bomb.
One, two.
Whoa, now that's getting dropped to the canvas.
Back into the ring now.
What great action we've had in this match.
Great reversal. This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. Oh, big right hand.
Reversed by Sokolov. I can't believe everything gets booked the way.
Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on. And that's a stiff kick.
Oh, good God, look at that.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off for that one. Look out! Oh, no! We got a cover.
Two.
How's he still on his feet? Oh, big elbow.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Sokolov. Hey, this has got to be it.
Two.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Uh-oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. And he gets leveled.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Cover.
One, two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner, MD.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
What a way to end this night of WWE action.
Running to the ball. People are wasteful, they waste all the food. People are hateful and people are rude. But God, I love some people sometimes, because people are very, very special. And people are impatient and they don't know how to wait. People are selfish and people are prone to hate. But God, I love some people sometimes, because people are the greatest thing to happen. I said, God, I love some people sometimes, because people are the greatest thing to happen. And people are people regardless of skin. And people are people regardless of creed. People are people regardless of gender. People are people regardless of anything. I said, people are people regardless of gender. People are people regardless of anything. And people are my religion because I believe in them. And people are my enemies and people are my friends. I have faith in my fellow man, and I only hope that he has faith in me. I said I have faith in my fellow man, and I only hope that he has faith in me. I said I have